to talk about shelter and its variety. I am Purvi. This is my fourth class from Chaitanya Ashram English Medium School, Mudalagi. I would like to call Vaibhav to tell us the definition of shelter.
People live in various types of houses. Home is the first school and mother is the first teacher.
Alright, so now we shall tell about different types of houses.
Palm leaf, cave, steel house, igloo, mobile house, tent house, movable house, tent, timber hut, cement hut, stone house, houseboat, one room house, double storied house, hostel, multi storied house.
Olden days people use in caves and bushes. It is wooden house. The roof is constructed with wooden planks. This is hut. People build the roof with dry grasses and wall with bricks. It is multi-story building. Nowadays people are constructing one above the other. These are called multi-story building. Burn bricks or bricks made of cement. Flooring is done with colorful tiles and marbles. Shelter of the animals and birds. Ant hill. Bird nest. Duck pond. Dog kennel. Cow shed. Horse stable. Rat hole. Hen pole. Honeybee bee hive. Monkey trees. Spider web. Tiger den. Thank you.
Thank you.